Okay, so you want to simply go into your disruption preset folder, open your After Effects application folder. Inside there, you'll see a presets folder. Drag and drop your disruption preset folder into the After Effects preset folder.